sonnet. Do you read me? I'll be your navigator. Leave everything but the running to me.
Sayonara, sucker.
What the hell is going on here?
Do the games sound fine? I added a gain filter on it, and that's the only thing I could really do. My god. So it's not gonna be that loud. Well, I really like the music though.
Oof. I thought I was gonna play Boyfriend Dungeon again tonight, but I was like, heck, I just downloaded Sonic Colors Ultimate, so why not? Gotta leave for the hospital at 4 a.m. Oh, Max, are you having your surgery tomorrow? If you are, I'm giving you lots of vibes your way. 4 a.m. though.
The tea is the latest. Woo, Max, let's go.
Rest in peace, titties.
Rest in pepperoni. Okay, wait, okay.
Hello, Sonic. Do you read me? I'll be your navigator.
Technically, I have...
Everything but the running to me.
Tails, please.
Anyway.
Oh, yes. Linktree, where Twitter says you can no longer... share your Linktree.
I'm just kidding. I mean, I don't know how... Honestly, I'm not taking that whole thing seriously. Anyway, technically I have
played this game before, just not the ultimate version. Maybe the audio's still up.
I don't know. I probably won't speak much, though. I hope they put Sonic Unleashed on PS4 or something, maybe. Act 1. Let's go. Oh, yeah, I'm using PS4 controls, so I might have to... Okay, stomp. No. Okay. Oh, okay, so it's gonna tell me what to do. Get on it! Let's go! I love my brother. You have the best of stream. Hey Sarah, what's up? I was gonna play Boyfriend Dungeon, but then I downloaded this game. I used to play it on the Wii, but it said Ultimate, so I was like, why not? But how are you doing? I think the game audio might be a little louder than me, honestly. Maybe.
You got park tokens.
Okay, that was not a thing before. I got one red. I'm not really onto collecting all the red coins right now. Amazing! I didn't reach that part, huh?
Dash rings give you a speed boost. Rainbow dash rings also give you a bonus.
We'll give you a bonus. Thank you, Tails.
Okay, but my audio was messing me up. Like, I had it work on audio before, but for some reason...
Oh, no. Red. No!
The red coin.
No.
Oh, I am terrible. See, I'm so used to Wii controls. I'm so used to the Wii controls instead of- Oh, I forgot about this. Nope.
Ooga booga. Just gotta go fast.
I would love to play Sonic Unleashed on here, but I have to see if my PS3 can work on game capture, because the last time I tried it, people were like, you gotta have the HDMI splitter. But unless there is a way to work around that, because... Let me get this. Pretty coin. I always want to click square because I'm used to like the PS3 Sonic and Lace control, so it's like is there something up here? Maybe? No. I don't have that yet.
Oof.
Nope, not gonna trip on that.
You thought I would, but I didn't.
I don't want to wall jump.
May,
no,
what the heck?
No mortal has ever made it to Tartarus before.
No!
A lot,
why
that
is. Why is bad?
Make
she's
yourself
not
at
working.
Home.
I knew it, my alerts.
In the words of one of my actual friends,
oh,
you're basic.
Thank you for the follow.
It's a human
oh my God.
Insult.
Not even my,
it's devastating.
Not even my
you're devastated right now.
This is quiet. So that's Michael from The Good Place. May, thank you so much for the raid. Let me shout you out. I know there's like the new shout out thing, but for some reason I don't know how to like use it. How was your stream going, though? Or how did it go? No, there was a red coin right there! No! Okay, yeah, just shout out. Go follow the cow, she is amazing. Oh, what is this? Just chatting. We were watching scary videos most of the time.
Aww.
Oh wait, yeah, that ran out of time already. Honestly, I don't really give introductions, but okay, well, not in the middle of this. Everyone and their brother is gonna wanna come here. Oh, I might want to turn this up.
Plus, secretly built amusement park equals evil plot for us to foil. Lucky for us, he's not very good at keeping things hidden.
True. It would be pretty hard to miss a giant floating space amusement park surrounded by planets. Still, an evil plot? I don't know.
Wow! Plot or not, you can't be mad at this view. This place has taken beauty to the next level. I'm just surprised that it was so easy to sneak in here.
I wouldn't say it was that easy.
Hello, happy people! Buckle up as Eggman's ultra-accelerating space elevator whisks you to an interplanetary wonderland of fun!
I can't believe somebody was dumb enough to leave the keys in this thing. It's like Eggman's begging us to sneak in and trash the place.
Oh man, this thing's got crazy fast acceleration.
You call this fast?
This amusement park has been constructed entirely out of a sense of remorse for my past transgressions and is in no way associated with any sort of evil plot or premeditated misdeeds.
Well, that's a relief.
Makes my head feel like it wants to.
Aliens! Your voice chip is stuck on cowboy again. Stop talking and nip those aliens.
Yeah, come on here, you little varmints. Come back here. I'm gonna get you. Hey, come here.
I'm not sure what's going on. But I'm sure of what I'm gonna do.
Huh?
Hey, what's going on? Huh? Whoa!
Man, I love this game.
It's just I haven't played it since the Wii. Anyway, self-introduction. Hi, I'm Break the Ice. You can call me Cammy. I do variety games. I do not stream all the time. And my volume is turned high. Whoops. The music is really good in this game. My favorite one is the aquarium park. I grew up as like a Sonic fan, so the PNG, yeah, I made it like a while ago. I won't have it up all the time. I'm messing up. Okay, I'm trying to learn the PS4 controls. Oh, I think I remember. Okay. No! Oh wait, there's a red coin here? Oh, I suck at this game. Okay. No. Yep, I know I'm supposed to go straight. Yeah, but I won't be like using the PNG always, but I'm like comfy using it for now because I haven't done face cam streams in a while. Hey May, thank you for the lure. Go have some din din. No! I am whack at these controls. I am so sorry. I was gonna stomp, but no. I will always boost. I'm probably thinking of Sonic Unleashed controls on the PS3. So that's why I'm like... oh wait, I can probably change the controls now that I think about it. Yeah, for some reason I don't really play Sonic games as I used to. I did play the Wii version of this where- oh goodness. Oh, thank you for the warning. Yeah, I didn't know I could fall off. Oh, that's just a name. My body is a weapon trophy earner. Hello? What does that mean? Hey, at least I can earn trophies, unlike the Wii. Yeah, I don't have the Wisp. I will say, the only Sonic Unleashed game that is my most favorite or like the most memorable is Sonic Unleashed. Because I grew up with that game. Even though the Wii version wasn't as good as the PS3 Xbox version. I will try Sonic Frontier soon. Oh, and there's like two gold rings, right. Ah, see? Dang. A student. Let's go! For some reason, I always forget to press next. Okay, Okay, so we're still at the center of it. You have collected enough park tokens to unlock a customization item for May. I wonder what that is. Can I look at that before I... Oh!
I started it.
I'll be getting into Frontier soon, just a little more. Yeah. I would definitely love to see if anyone could join the voice chat while I play that. Because I know it's probably not the same as Sonic games usually are. I mean, there are... Why are you following me, dude? I got it! I forgot about this part. Where this person just follows you. Let's go, Red Ring! Let's go, let me just jump over that! No, stop! I won't completely remember what comes next. No, Sonic, go the other way, you... Huh. I will come back to the other game though, like Boyfriend Dungeon. Probably... There's another game I was also playing. I mean, there's Unpacking. My goal is to complete a game at least one time.
I wish I knew what you were saying, little guy. Or gal. Or whatever you are.
Oh man, that was crazy!
Oh, I was reconfiguring my handheld into a translator so I can understand this guy. Did you go somewhere?
Didn't you see? I absorbed those aliens and got powered up with, like, some kind of wild energy. And after a few seconds, they'd pop out of me.
I find that hard to believe.
Huh? Okay, seriously? We need to find Eggman and figure out how catching these aliens fits into whatever heinous plan he's hatching.
And wreck that plan, right?
Yeah, that's pretty much how we spend our time.
Music vibing. I feel bad for lowering the volume, but anyway. Wait, I did want to check on that customization. Next stop. What, customize his shoes or what? What's up? I have, okay, 7. What? Oh, that's awesome.
Wow, that's awesome.
Did he just say the same thing I did?
That looks fancy. Whoa, looking good, Sonic. Good call.
Oh, that's awesome. Also, Tails, that's awesome. Hopefully my PS3 can work with a whole HDMI splitter, because that would be kind of dumb if it didn't work the same as a PS4. Maybe play some Sonic 06 and then we'll suffer through the loading screen because of how excruciatingly long it is. Come on. That was hard to adjust. Wait. What? They changed the music for the hover? Oh man. That's cool. Yeah, unfortunately I'm still stuck at that one part where I've never completed Sonic 06, but I'm really, really, really close. I'm just stuck at that part in Kingdom Valley? The part where you run on the water? Cause I didn't realize that part was like glitch. Oh my goodness. Somebody give me some rings before I get hit by a bot and die, okay. Ugh, I hate how fast the... Let's go. Laser! No, don't die! Don't die! Woo! Oh man, I wanna go on there. Maybe I can make it. I did! Wait, hold up. Are you kidding me? Wait. I'm having too much fun with this. I don't think I ever got... How will Sonic go back? Oh no! Oh, I'm so bad at this, come on. Sonic, the goal is right there! Oh my goodness! Wait. No. I'm surprised he doesn't get hurt by that. He just gets, thrown around. Okay, well, I guess I'll figure that out later when I come back to it. Honestly, I have to play the Wii version because I don't remember, like, everything. Usually for the sections, it's either just hold up or drop the stick completely. Yeah. I'll probably not move the stick when I go on the part where I start running in the water because I'll make it so far and lose all my lives at that section. And then I get mad. I'm playing the PS3 version for Sonic 06. And I still haven't. And I still haven't cleared it. I know I'm really close though. Yeah, the buggiest one. I always hated the very first stage because I would like almost always die. Ugh, I don't remember how I get. Let's go. No. Am I gonna risk it? Yes. I risked it. Oh, I was gonna fall over. If I control the wrong thing. Whew. Let's see. Three of them so far. Nice. Now I will get four. I'm just missing one then. I like the menu sound because it really gives me the nostalgic Sonic Unleashed vibes. There's one in the back, okay. I wonder if there's a way I can jump over it. No! You can improve load times if it lets you download the game to system memory, but it does take up quite a bit of space. Oof. I think I'm taking my time because I just don't want to immediately rush into that gold ring. I want to see if I can get that red ring. Nope. At least I know where it is. I also did get Resident Evil 3 on sale physically. I was just walking around and I was like, ooh, there's some deals going on. But I'm not gonna play it until
23,
later.
24, 25. Ah, not nearly enough aliens. Want us to get more? No, I want you to get me a cheeseburger and a shake. That'll be easier. Cheeseburgers don't run as fast as them little alien varmints. Idiot, get me more aliens. Y'all want fries with that? I reckon that hurt a bit. Wait a minute, I need to go over yonder. Sorry. Precious little aliens. I'll harness their hyper-go-on power, and then nothing will stop me. I know I say that every time, but this time, really, nothing will stop me.
Boss?
What? Sonic!
Who you calling nothing?
Huh? He means since the boss said nothing will stop me, and Sonic here is going to stop him, it's like the boss was calling Sonic nothing.
Great! I thought nobody would get that.
Fine. You're so smart, robot. You take care of this mess. Release the big boy. At least I know he won't screw it up. Hasta la bye-bye, suckers!
Guess it's time for me to start stopping.
I get it.
I get it. Yeah, he has too much faith in his creations. The music is giving me huge Sonic Unleashed vibes. I will not stop mentioning that. It's giving me Eggman Land vibes. Except it is also Eggman Land, but Sonic. I got you. No. No. Oh, I forgot I can run around with an idiot. Handing out shiners. Wait, that's it? That's only two hits. I know it's the first boss, but like, huh.
That was only two hits? I've seen first bosses take more than that. If only we have the technology to transport food through a monitor screen. We have technology.
Oh, there you are. Where'd you run off to?
I did a little shopping, grabbed a bite to eat, and trashed a giant killer robot.
Oh, really? And they've got shopping here, too?
This place has everything. Hey, so how's your translator thingy coming along?
I think it's done. It's in binary code, so only I can read it. Okay, ask away.
Who are you, and what is happening to your people?
Okay, he says his name is Talks-a-Lot, and he's from a faraway soda, and where flowers water them with dances.
Yeah, I think your machine still has some bugs.
Yeah, I think I can figure this out, though. Okay, he said his name is Yakker. He's from a race of beings called Wisps.
Wisps?
No, Wisps, with a W.
Yeah, I'll just stick with aliens if that's okay with everybody.
Oh, sure. So anyway, they're either being used for their magical powers by an evil man, or to make underwear to be worn by salad. Yeah, but just hear save them. Save them over and over.
When I was running around trashing robots, I saw a map that had a couple of interesting places. I think I'll go check them out, and maybe save some aliens.
The mouse man said to wrangle every piece of this mess. Will you consider what we're doing from a robot's point of view? It's actually pretty gruesome.
Don't think about it.
If you say so.
I'm missing an arm. Have you got an arm?
No, but really, how much can it matter?
I guess it can't matter much.
Underwear to be worn by salad. I will say I'm probably not that good at the bosses. I don't remember how far I... No way, I did complete this game. Don't get hit by the candy rocket. Oh goodness. I'm drifting. Tokyo Drift. Oh. Hornets. Love the
have the urge to use R1 and L1 just to dodge. Oh, would you look at that? Oh, come on, dude. Really? Bruh. I mean... No! Let me go back! It won't let me go back! Wait, no! Also did open that one stage. That's the least of my worries, to be honest, Tails. And that was the only way I could get some. You could never hide that away from me. Hornets. Oh, great. Maybe I'll avoid that part for now. even the token.
Oh, that was really close. Oh, shoot. I thought I could do that. Giving me Sonic Adventure vibes a bit. Ah. Give me that token. Thank you. Yeah, I decided to stream for today. It was only yesterday I didn't. Launched me into gold. Yeah, I did order Frontiers, to be honest, but I'll probably wait until like Christmas to play it. I just got Sonic Colors Ultimate today. I think I might be getting Violet as well. I was gonna do the dual, but I might just go with Pokemon Violet first. The new route to speedrun, yeah. I watch a guy named Emerald, who does Sonic speedruns.
Go. Ah.
haven't completed a run yet, and by the time I was watching the video on the last area, so much got changed, so it's like, I guess I'll wait for the updated bits. Yeah. I don't know if I'll ever do speedrun, to be honest. Probably only games where, like, I'm used to, if that makes sense. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna go there. No, I don't think, nah. Probably doesn't risk any. Oh, at least he's a toy. Don't have the key. Pursue. But probably. Nope. Yeah, Frontiers looks like it's really fun though. I just boosted for it. Other than that, working on a new drawing, but I was trying to ask some peeps of who to add. Wait, can I? Probably the worst method ever. But they keep vanishing when I ask. Yeah. Oh boy. Well, hopefully they get back to you. They changed the life icon to Tails instead of just like the typical Sonic one. Yep, can't get in there either. Nope. Wait, I can do this one. Yeah, he does. Think. I'm just used to the older one, the older Sonic colors.
an alien in need of saving, where would I be? Experience has taught me to investigate anything that glows. Experience has also taught me that the best way to solve problems is to kick robot butt.
Visitors are cautioned to avoid feeding, petting, or saving any aliens.
Excuse me, giant killer robot? You want to do this the hard way or the easy way? Somehow I knew you'd say that. Let's dance.
Yeah, I was like, wait, which meme line? I forgot. Confused the cutscene. No! Okay. Oh yeah, the copyright line. I do remember that a bit. Are there any red coins in here? No. No, you friggin' frick. You friggin' frick. I do remember that, but I don't remember which cutscene it was. No, no, no. No. I swear. Are you kidding me? Okay, well, this is a risk. Well, I do have my wits. That's a good thing. Oh, I could potentially risk dying here if I left it. What? Ah! No, you forget. Stop it. That's my ring. Bruh. I'm not gonna lie, I kinda suck at this boss. It's been a long time. Sonic, when I press X, can you at least home attack? That one enemy caused his death just by following me. No ring run, let's go. I wish. Sonic Rush boss. Oh my goodness, I had Sonic Rush. Are you kidding me already? I missed. And I didn't even get one of that. Okay, well, at least I have one. I actually love the Sonic Rush bosses. Oh goodness. No.
Don't let him pressure.
Yeah, but when I'm trying to get rid of all of these. Yeah.
since I played them. Please get out of my way! Oh wait, that's it? That's it? Okay, that's it. Yeah, that's all. I was expecting more, to be honest. Now, I don't remember all the Sonic Rush bosses. I like the music, though. Oh yeah, I think this is a copyright line.
Hey Tails, you missed the BBBE.
Huh?
Best boss beating ever! So, has Yakker given you any more information or limericks or whatever it is he's spouting?
Well first, remember this translation stuff isn't 100%.
Trust me, I remember.
So anyway, these aliens are made up of a really powerful energy source called hyper-go-ons. It's inside of them.
Like a battery?
No. Well, sort of. It's their life source. You only got a taste of it. Look at what happened. Battery is sort of an understatement. Funny thing, it was first translating as horrible body odor. Anyway, it seems an evil man, and you might know him, who they call Baldy Nosehair.
Baldy Nosehair? That's the best thing I've heard all day. I gotta remember that one.
I know, I've already written it down. Anyway, he's draining them of their power, all their power, and using it for an evil aquatic mammal? An evil dolphin? No, a porpoise. Oh, an evil purpose!
That's good intel. Keep working on it.
Hey, where are you going?
To find Baldy McNosehair, of course. I'm totally calling him McNosehair.
Enjoying our candy paradise is the perfect way to celebrate your next birthday, or to avoid reaching it.
Celebrate your next birthday?
Next stop, the sweet mountain. Next stop.
We're going to Starlight Carnival. It's time to queue! To get some seizures, oh good lord. No!
I can do this all day!
Oh, thank you, Tails. I forgot to press X. For some reason, I'm thinking of, like, square. I'm still learning the controls. I didn't see that.
Hmm.
No, it really. I wanted to see what was on the other side.
Dang it!
Oh, I have to use the cube. Oh, that's it. All right.
To the side of Moto Bugs to push them out of the way.
No, not the red ring.
No, Sonic, no! No, Sonic, no!
I'm on my way!
No, 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 no. Oh, 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 yes.
No. And it's only this time. Glitch jump, I can't do it. Yeah. If I get close enough to the walls, it'll want me to do a jump wall instead. Give me the life. Oh, in Frontiers?
I don't think I have actually watched that much of Sonic Frontiers. I mean, a little bit, but not like...
Can't get the timing. Oh. Well, we'll see about that. Oh yes, the bombs. Nope. Can't get up there. No!
Oof.
Oop.
Almost made it.
Almost? Oh, goodness. The stages, yeah, I do remember not having the fun with it.
Oh wait, they even took back my token.
They're like, you died, give me back that token. Accidentally stomps. On bad timing. Here we go. I know that one was a tight spot.
Are you kidding me?
I can do this all day.
Okay, maybe I do need to do like a high bounce. Oh, now they think I collected four.
Okay. Why did that ring turn silver?
Let's go! Oh my goodness. Magnet dash, I haven't learned yet. The trick I'm trying to do at the moment is 1-2 skip. Let's hope you get there, Goliath. Invisible wall. Oh no. I hated the bouncy stage. Hopefully I can get the red rings in time. Oh. Oh yes, I remember this. Oh boy. Get me up these steps. No!
Oh, Sonic!
Tails don't get hit by that thing. Let's go.
No.
Let's go. I now have zero Tails health.
This is gonna be a rough one.
Ah, why? Stop making me wall jump.
Stay on target. Oh, I boosted right into that. Oh, let's go. No one in one of these again. I'm boosting into somewhere in the middle of the land. Yes!
Change your boost near rings to do a ring.
Wait a minute. What? Oh, I just have to press X. Bro. So confused. Slip off the knife. Oh god, I didn't see the bomb right there. I thought it would smush me into the ceiling. No, 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 what are you doing? No, no, no. Oh my goodness. I'm still getting used to the controls. Yes, I know I can fall. I do remember this part quite well.
Thank you.
Nah.
Okay, maybe I gotta land on this one. Let's go. I had a magna dash from trying to S-ring. But I've... Wait, Chris, do you know when it's the last time of your classes? No, not- I didn't get this Tails. The Tails help. Whoops. I don't remember what that did. I'm so concentrated on this. Wait, I wanna see if there's something I can do. Oh, oh. No, no, stop it! Wait, I just... At least I got that. Technically the last day of classes for me, but there's students any more time for professors to approve.
Oh man.
Trying to get these students done. Lots of tech issues, but technology is stopping you from completing. do not remember what the boss was for this stage.
This park is huge.
Yeah, Eggman could be anywhere.
Indeed I could, but I'm right here behind this generator. That's it, Hedgehog. Stand there and be a nice little target.
Tails, is that you humming?
Sonic, look out!
Tails! Tails, buddy?
He's my buddy now!
What have you done to him?
Me? I did nothing at all! Unless shooting him with my mind control beam that runs on alien energy counts as doing something to him, does it? To get to me, you're going to have to go through your best friend! This turned out much better than I could have hoped, and I only used a small prototype!
Enjoy it while you can!
Oh, I will. In fact, the only way to make this better would be to have you two fight!
Come on, Tails! Snap out of it, dude! You don't want to do this! What the? Tails, buddy! Are you alright?
Huh? Where am I? Why is my nose hair tingling?
Lousy, cheap alien energy! Ran out of juice. Well, I'll get more. Lots more. And then I won't just control one little punk, but the whole universe. In the meantime, enjoy the park. I'll leave you your own private tour guide.
Pay up, Tails. I told you he had an evil plot, and coming here was a good idea. There it is, straight from the horse's mouth.
We didn't bet.
Dang!
We didn't bet.
Okay, so this is the boss.
Awesome! Amazing!
Me just spamming the heck out of those things. Oh, I didn't get any of the wisps.
No, let me
take a stab at it. Oh, it's so satisfying, just button mashing.
No, nope, nope.
Thought I fell out of bounds and just mysteriously died. Oh goodness, not the spikes.
Let's go! No doubt.
I got bored and broke your robot.
Same.
Okay. what happens in the starlight.
Hey, Sonic, did you give the guide your complaint?
Oh, I gave it to him pretty good. Sup, Yakker? So did you get any more info out of him?
Well, it wasn't easy, but yeah.
Well, we know Eggman is going to use the energy he's stealing for a mind control weapon.
Learn that one the hard way.
Do we know how Eggman is getting all these aliens?
Yeah. At first, I thought that Yakker was talking about how Baldy Nosehair was using burps to do it.
He is pretty gassy. Maybe the smell would knock him out? I don't know, something doesn't seem right with that.
That's what I said. It made no sense. Then, I made a tiny adjustment and realized he was saying generators.
So, no burps. Well, that's a relief.
Tell me about it. So basically, Eggman is using 5 tractor beam generators to hold their planet in orbit while he scoops the aliens all up.
Hold a whole planet?
Well, it's tiny, but still, yeah.
Okay, fine. 5 generators? Well, I've already leveled 2.
So, if my math is correct, that leaves us 3 more of those bad boys to take out.
Nobody said there'd be math, but I'm with you, buddy.
We should get moving. Yakker says the aliens don't have much time.
Once I start moving, I don't need much time.
Soon, the mind control weapon will be full of energy I've siphoned from the aliens, and Sonic's world will be the center of my interplanetary theme park.
Y'all reckon you'll be able to get yourself enough of that energy to take over the whole dang planet?
Yes. I reckon I will. Where is your new voice chip?
Got it right here, sir. Just need to install it. The think bone's connected to the talk bone. The talk bone's connected to the mouth bone. There, good as new.
Finally, I don't think anything could have been more annoying than that cowboy chatter.
Feeling ship-shape with me new voice chip, I am. I'm begging your pardon, Squire, but me and my matey are gonna sail off and search for that lover Sonic.
I think that's the wrong chip.
Really? Are you sure he doesn't normally speak in pirate?
On the bright side, he's much more exotic now.
Just go find him and fix that chip! Shortly, I will have no need for those idiots. In just a few hours, Sonic's world will be under my control. When it is, it will be the crown jewel of my amusement park. The greatest amusement park in the universe! I think I gloated so hard I pulled a muscle.
One and a half player.
Next stop, planet. Next stop, Venus.
I'm going with Aquarium Park.
Yeah.
is giving me Chun Nan from Sonic Unleashed vibes. Oh! Oops.
I'm on my way!
Don't spawn me. I hope we can hear the gold. I'm
this red ring?
Yes.
Spawn me to victory. Let's see if I'm... Do they want me to go to the lowest level? Just don't drown. Where are we going? No. No. I'm surprised I wasn't game over. Oh, you know what? Maybe that's reset. Something tells me these are the same rocks in Chunnan. It's not even like... Look at that number. Nice. My God. Someone has got to clip that part. Lol, is Hank Green on Macedon?
Is ridiculous at this moment. And by Twitter, I mean specific person. How dare you promote other socials? On Twitter? Illegal. Of course, I'm supposed to move one of these boxes. Perhaps if I get laser. No, that's not even laser, that's just the default. That's just boost. I swear. You love this song? Yeah. No, wait, Sonic, why did you miss that? No! No! I mean, I can always come back to the stages. It doesn't matter. Yeah, it's the music I set up for some of the intro. Before I load up a game. Until they made Sonic Colors Ultimate a thing on the PS4. Adjust it a bit. Come on, man. I'm trying. Okay. Maybe it's a close. No. Here we go. That was just for a box? Just for. To move a box? Oh wait, okay, wait. Drill. Don't laugh at me. Drill! Give me that laser. No, not that soon. Okay, that helped though. At least Sonic can't drown if he's... Don't mind me just double jumping in the water like anyone else would. Drill! Of course I can get in there. Wiggle. Oh, I can drill through the... No. Wait, I can.
No. Mateys.
Come on, you can do better than that. Dang it. What? Maybe because I ran out of boost.
Finally, let me get that. Sonic floats off the screen. These stages are really bad with the empty red rings. Oh, another one of these. I am disgusted. No! I didn't jump high enough. I'm collecting all the rings. I thought it was gonna fail on me for a moment, jeez. Oh, jeez, go! Thank you.
I just realized I never fully unmuted myself. Yes. I will say it in case since have a good night, Goliath. I'm not sure if I said that while my mic was muted. And then I was gonna say about how what was it? Basically, part of that reminded me of the Clock Tower stage from Sonic Unleashed and Spagonia. Anyway, kind of mad at ya. Wait, you can do that? Okay, don't want to drown though. Wait, give me the bubble. There we go. The water stages gives me fright. Especially if you can't find any bubbles. That was close. Am I here? Wait, what? You can do that? Now they can do that. They changed the music too for the hover. Oh, I got fish following me. How sweet. Does that... That's actually kind of cute. No, Sonic, you what's up? That's actually a really good thing they- No! Wait, I can just boost! No! Oh, I lived? Oh, goodness. Oh, that music gives me anxiety. I was trying to get the hover by like... Okay. I died anyway. What? The long underwater stage, of course. Let me stay on the ground first. The floor. They did this in the original one. Oh yeah. Right, so
Are you kidding me? I'm trying to make it and I still... Oh, I see what it did. Oh well, I guess I'll just forget about it. Why this part gonna be so long? Ugh. Okay, right there. I don't know, there's something about water stages. Like, not full on water, but like, just the barriers. Don't break the jaw in missions! Oh goodness. Hmm. Oh wait, no, they didn't change the hover music. Oh, oh, oh my god. No! Oh, hey Tails. Thank you. No, oh my goodness. Again? Oh my goodness. At least there's no like lives over thing. Cause honestly that doesn't really make sense. Oh wait, I have to get all of them. Why can't you just let me complete the mission? No, the bubble is right there. Oh my god. Ah! This is no longer a chill stream. This is rage. God, I hate
hate those things so much. Just let me swim in peace. Finally, jeez. A day for a dang. Is this the boss? Yes, it is.
Man, running past all those fish put me in the mood for sushi. I doubt Eggman had the decency to put a good sushi joint in this park.
Remember, ladies and gentlemen, try the newest dining experience here at Eggman's incredible interstellar amusement park, the Bucket of Sushi. Now with fish.
Ugh, like I was saying. Hey, did somebody here order a clobbering? Are you sure? It says somebody ordered an extra large clobbering topped with everything. Okay. Tell you what, I can't take this thing back, so I'll give you an extra large clobbering for nothing. Hope you're hungry.
Telling me I gotta do this underwater? No. The music's nice though. Ugh. Oh well, at least I'll return it. What? Eat some. Well, I haven't. I can't. I ate some chicken katsu instead. I don't eat sushi a lot. They taste good with avocado. I mean, some of them have avocado. Go and catch some fish. Okay, Major. Oh, I just gotta stomp on him. No! 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 Let me breathe. Stop it! Stop it! Get stomped. You don't like it, huh? This better be a short boss. Cause I don't like that it's happening underwater. No, 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 no. But I am not okay. Oh my goodness. I genuinely do not remember
to do here. Okay, so I gotta bring the rockets. So that was pretty lucky that it happened. No. Okay, well, apparently I can't take damage or fine from this one. I don't know how I got... Okay. You good? Yes, finally, jeez. I forgot you had to leave the bomb. That's probably not a good idea. Considering it's underwater. Get out of the way, jeez! No, why can't I stomp on you? You dirty motherfucker. No! Well, at least that was the last one. Pat. Thank you for the head pat.
Oh yeah, that's Apu.
Give me that token. Nah.
Sonic.
You know me. I aim to please.
Well, I'm totally pleased. And a little nauseous. I grabbed a bite at the bucket of sushi.
What's the verdict?
His cruelty knows no bounds.
Next stop, the Aquarium Park. This underwater attraction.
Next stop, the Aquarium Park.
What's this part? Ashley Coaster. I love Planet Wisp.
Super Mario? Yeah, it kinda does. Because of the planets thing, which I never got to finish the game. Drifting everywhere. I'm done messing up. At least look at... Okay, no, never mind. I can do it without it. No! Oh! No! I wanted to get out there. Oh. Unless it brings me to the same path.
Change board for the wall and ceiling.
Yes, I know it's a spike. Oh, we just got.
Hmm.
Yubby, no problem. I'm not a big fan of the planet was in it, to be honest, but I like the music a lot. Oh, great. Oh, I think I do need the spike still. I'm just trying to check for secrets. No. I can wall jump in here. Controls are like messy.
close. This isn't Hopper. Okay, I confused them. That makes sense. It's a different one. Oh! Somebody's raining coins.
You back?
I'm back, I'm dad.
Get it! Yes!
Enjoying the game on PS4? Yeah, it's pretty, like, the same as the Wii. I like how they allow the customizations, though. I enjoy it. But it's also gonna give me a bit of that rage. Your what? My what? I'm dad. Is that the part you were referring to? I think I might end it there. I know I'm like almost already through most of this game. I just wanted to go boost. Gotta go fast. I was just saying I'm back. Yes! Yeah, I know that.
Rage!
I think I'm just gonna leave the screen on this and like no BRB because I know the audio would cut off. But that's gonna be all for tonight. I was gonna stream earlier, but then I ran into like audio issues, especially for console.
I was gonna play Boyfriend Dungeon, but I might do that tomorrow, maybe even way earlier.
But yeah, I do want to raid somebody. I haven't raided him before, but. He does, like, nighttime streams. He's also very chill. Goodnight Robo. I believe he's playing... Let me check. Oh, he's playing Stray! I've seen this game. It's pretty cute. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, Major. But anyway, hope everyone has a good day, good holidays. Hope everybody is getting prepared. I know it's one of the most stressful holidays. The moment I walk into like a store, I see lots of people in there and I'm like, I think I want to stay home. But hope everyone has a good one. I might stream tomorrow. Back to Boyfriend Dungeon. I have a lot of reading to do. Relatable? Yeah. I mean, I do want stuff, but I also want to chill with like a hot cup of coffee or like chocolate, play Pokemon. Especially after doing all the schoolwork. Also, I do have these commands. I also accidentally hit my mic. That's sub raid. Anybody with a sub can use that, but then here's the regular raid message. But yeah, hope people keep safe.
need a break, yeah. Especially after the whole networking class, that was a mess. I don't care if I failed that certification thing. That was horrible. You should not use test out to teach a class. That is not. Anyway, just show Goodnight Robo some support. I don't get to watch him a lot, but he's very chill, as I said.